Vance caught up. Yeah, we're gonna have a fight here. Havost, oh, Trixie, you are in a ton of trouble. Tombstone is placed down. He's probably going to decrepify himself. There you go, but he's taking extra damage thanks to that. And Slark's going to continue. The pounce will hit. He gets stuck in the static storm. Actually, no. A nice position. Actually, maybe not nice position. He actually puts himself in a horrible spot, but he doesn't see Nenny going to kill him with Tumbleman in the meantime. Gets Timber chained down. Dendi has haste activated. There's no way you're getting away from him. 1 second away from Chakra. Glimpse is up. Choosing not to use it quite yet. Might wait for him to be a little bit more aggressive, but Chakram on two, he gets Glimpse, not that far away however, and he should be able to finish up Jarax with ease. Gets kinetic fielded in, however, but only delays the inevitable, and now Undying is unlikely to go. This is going to be a team wipe going the way of Na'Vi. All they lose is Elder Titan, and probably a tier 1 tower to follow.